Now that I have some applications, I want to create a new custom application with a CSV data source. So step one is to upload my CSV. Provide my CSV file. And now I'll go ahead and start the sync.